Can be a bit cold.
75% complete. Hold fast, my friend. Almost there.
Get trapped out.
They're all paralyzed.
Reports coming in now from all over the globe. Looks like the entire collective is down. Great work.
We'll need to mobilize SHIELD to begin rounding up and curing the nanite infected population. Until then... What the?
Something's channeling strange energy signatures back through the network. Converging in your vicinity. Can you investigate? I see.
Cute trick. But did you really think we wouldn't see it coming?
It's over, Fury! You're alone! You can't possibly...
Oh, I'm not alone. You may have frozen the fold, but you haven't eliminated it. And with these new nanites, I can draw on the entire collective's power. I won't need more than a fraction of it to kill you. Then I'll shut down that annoying signal of yours for good. In another minute, it'll all be so clear.
Medic! No, seriously.
You can't stop us. You're wasting your time.
Stretch. I can make it. Smart guy. But I'll take a shield nurse over him any day.
So how are you feeling?
How does it look like I'm feeling?
Could be a lot worse, all things considered. Everyone else who was infected is pretty much recovered, but the stuff that Tinkerer put in you was 10 times...
Yeah, I know! But believe me, I know. Listen, guys, about all this, I just wanted to...
You can stop there, Nick. There's plenty of blame to go around, on all sides.
And plenty of cleaning up yet to do.
Yeah, there is that. I know you'll put it right. Get things back to where they used to be.
I'm not sure things will ever be quite the same as they used to be.
No, but that doesn't mean they can't be good again.
And so with the global battle against the Fold now won, thanks in large part to the combined efforts of the world's superheroes, Congress this week voted to overturn the Superhuman Registration Act. Additionally, all members of the anti-registration movement have been granted full amnesty by the president. Does this mean the country's superheroes can get back to doing what they do best? Former anti-reg movement leader Captain America, speaking earlier today at a Lincoln Memorial rally, said he hopes so.
During this conflict, nearly all of us got distracted from a hero's main responsibility, to help those who need it most.
Now, thanks to the actions of a small but steadfast team, we've been given another chance. We must not squander it, and we won't. We saw what could happen if all individuality were lost. But we were also reminded that there are some things we can only accomplish when we're united. Now, our alliance stands reforged, ready to meet whatever challenge might be next, together.